holiday break, my girlfriend always breaks up with me. I don't know what in the world is wrong with it.
A lot of people break up and get together a lot, but it's not normal. I mean, you shouldn't do that.
Well, I mean, I don't really.
Did you use some of this already? Dude, it's fucking like, it's almost gone.
I know.
What the hell?
But, no, I don't really. I mean, it's not really a big deal because I kind of like a different girl, so.
Plus you're 12.
That too.
Nobody ever needs.
Well, I don't need a girlfriend, but I have one that likes me, and I like her still. And she was my.
Interested in people. That's.
Well, she was my last year's girlfriend, so that's why.
Oh, so she's your ex-girlfriend, but.
Yeah.
Make it back together.
I hope so.
What's her name?
Ava.
Oh, what's the other one's name you just don't do?
Alea.
Yeah, their names are so. You might have told me about the first one, I can't remember.
I probably did.
I think that's when I first met you.
Yeah.
Is it like a year ago?
I think.
Because the next month is, you said, like, here, and it's actually. It's less than a month. You said, you're here already.
I didn't see the color, I seen the tattoo.
Oh god, it hurts so bad. Well, you can't see it as good as it is because there's yellow. There's little yellow dots all through there.
Yeah, I see them. I see them.
Yeah, but it looks bad.
It looks kind of like golden, to be honest. It hurts so bad.
Well, it's golder now because it's not, I don't know, it's not the brightest yellow either. I probably should have known this color for yellow. Even your
probably.
Yellow?
He's like, I'll be a gentleman, but I don't want to kiss that hand. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Yay. Yay.
So,
oh, that's kind of cool.
Tomorrow at 3 o'clock, I'm having company over for dinner. My friends, Rick and Jenny, your dad's, met them at lunchtime. They used to come up to the shop in the summer on a motorcycle. I don't know if you ever seen them, but.
No, I didn't.
Anyways, they're going to come over on the thing is, I don't think I got enough dinner to, like. So I'm just making chicken Alfredo.
Ooh, I like that.
This is 20 Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase.
I just landed on my head and I didn't die. I'm confused. Yay. Just go down here, cross this. I'm gonna go-kart. I just bought this thing. It's pretty cool. Yeet, wall ride.
And listen to me. Don't touch the mushrooms in the fridge because that's for the Alfredo. The raw whole mushrooms, you've got to leave them.
I don't even want to eat raw mushrooms. I don't like raw mushrooms. Oh, that was kind of sick. Aw, oh, come on, man. Huh. Well, that worked. That's cool.
you do?
Wow.